Box two. So they're moving in. Race number five. Green light is on. Set to run now. Here's the lure. They're ready. Racing. Blue Tick Fern began brilliantly. He's all ours trying to keep it out. At this stage is doing so. Blue Tick Fern's got a bit more speed though. Time Striker ran to third from Alinga Lily and a gap to Corborne Cross and Alinga Tiana. On top, the favourite Blue Tick Fern scoots along, led by four. He's all ours running on. Back to the inside was Alinga Lily, but up the straight, Blue Tick Fern wins again. He's all ours tried really hard. He got second. Alinga Lily third. Time Striker ran four. And a gap then to Corborne Cross and Alinga Tiana. It was last to clock in. The time looked to be pretty quick. 22.10 odd here. We'll get that confirmed. 22.09. That's a good run. 22.09. It's a new PB for the winner. Blue Tick Fern. Seven the winner. 2 second. He's all ours. And third placing goes to number one. Alinga Lily. Fourth placing goes to number four, 7214, 2209, new PB for the winner. Straight to the lead. She looked to be running good time, and she was. Scooted along in the lead and kicked clear. Good win, 2 3/4 by a length and a quarter. Favourite punter spot on there. 7214, race six up next.